This is for Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine, long live Gaza. Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine. While we listen to tunes made by ignorant fools, Israel blocked the UN from delivering food. They bring in the troops and you won't even glimpse of the news. They make money off the products that we're quick to consume. And it's not simply a question of differing views. Forget emotions, this is facts, what I spit is the truth. Makes no difference if you're a Christian or if you're a Jew. They're just people living in different conditions to you. They still die when you bomb their schools, mosques and hospitals. It's not because of rockets, please God, can you stop this all? I'm not related to the strangers on the TV, but I relate, cause those strangers could have been me. Words could never ever explain the raw tragedy. It's not a war, they're just murdering more rapidly, and we are automatically supporting pure savagery. Imagine how you feel if this was your family. Sing it with me now. Free, free Palestine. 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 Palestine remains in my heart forever. We stand for peace, times of war, we shan't surrender. Remember, it didn't start in this dark December. Every coin is a bullet if you're Marks and Spencer. And when you're sipping Coca-Cola, that's another pistol in the holster of them soulless soldiers. You say you know about the Zionist lobby, but you put money in their pocket when you're buying their coffee. Talking about revolution sitting in Starbucks. The fact is, that's the type of thinking I can't trust, let alone even start to respect. Before you talk, learn the meaning of that scarf on your neck. Forget Nestle, Obama promised Israel 30 billion over the next decade. They're trigger happy and they're crazy. Think about that when you're putting Huggies nappies on your baby. Just a war over stolen land. Why do you think little boys are throwing stones at tanks? And we'll never really know how many people are dead. They drop bombs on innocent girls while they sleep in their bed. Don't get offended by facts, just try and listen. Nothing is more anti-Semitic than Zionism. So please don't bring bad vibes when you speak to me. There's plenty of rabbis that agree with me. It's your choice what you do with this message. Don't get it confused, I view this from a human perspective. How many more resolutions have to be violated? How many more children have to be annihilated? Israel is a terror state, they're terrorists that terrorize. I testify, my television televised, I'm telling lies. This is not a war, it is systematic genocide, but whatever they try, Palestine will never die. Sing it with me now. Free, free Palestine. 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 This is for Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine, long live Gaza. Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine, long live Gaza.